social influencer Andrew Tate is released from custody in Romania months after his human trafficking arrest. As Law & Crime Network reported, Tate was arrested back in December along with his brother Tristan and two others on counts of organized crime, human trafficking, and rape. Romanian officials say they coerced six women into believing that they intended to enter into a marriage/cohabitation relationship. Authorities say the six victims were physically assaulted and mentally coerced. Months before his arrest, Tate took to social media saying allegations of sex trafficking were false.
It's not true. And I was swatted just like anyone else was. And if I had actually hurt anybody, the Romanian police would have me in jail.
Known for his misogynistic social media posts, Andrew Tate boasts millions of followers on Twitter, where he frequently discusses the Matrix. His account has remained active in the months since his arrest. He's also been outspoken to the media, claiming he was arrested on false accusations.
They know we've done nothing wrong.
The Andrew, case file is the Matrix expecting you?
Andrew, what happened in prison?
The case file is completely empty. Of course it's unjust. There's no justice in Romania, unfortunately.
Did you hurt any girl?
Of course not.
Multiple videos show Tate and his brother maintaining their innocence.
You're getting closer to the truth. Keep looking into this. Ask the politicians, ask the judges. You're getting closer to the truth.
The story you should be covering is what evidence is there against Tristan Tate?
There is none. That should be the story on the news. The police have fabricated the evidence. There's no evidence.
That's just why I call a Rosatina saying
please cover that story. There's no victim.
Upon his release, Tate has been ordered to stay in the building where he lives unless he receives judicial permission to leave. So far, no charges have been brought against the Tate brothers or their two Romanian associates. This is a developing story that Law & Crime Network will continue to follow, bringing you the latest Andrew Tate developments as they come in. Reporting for Law & Crime Network, I'm Sierra Gillespie.